She's hot. That's right. Shuurei gave this to me. That was a gift from me. It's all right. I can still wait for her.
Water.
Oh, she's thirsty. Water, water. This is awful. I really hope that she doesn't get sick too often. To think that a sick woman, once full of energy, can become so unguarded and defenseless like this. It's torture. Not good. The medicine. Given the reason, this is forgivable.
Shuurei, what's the matter?
Well, you see?
Ryuuki!
Ryuuki! Ryuuki, where are you?
Seinan, Shuurei, over here!
Look, I told them I didn't do anything wrong.
I bet I can guess what happened. You gave her the master's special ginger tea with no ginger, right?
Never mind that now. Tell me, how's Ryuuki doing?
At the moment, he's being treated at Senior Secretary Kou's residence. His hands and feet are slightly frostbitten, but there's no need to worry. He's gonna be fine.
Jeez, that boy, he's so reckless.
Well, you seem a lot perkier. I suppose your fever must have gone down somewhat. Although that's a little bit of a shame. You looked very lovely and attractive when your cheeks were all flushed like peaches.
Yeah.
Oh boy, I don't believe you. Why don't you go stick your head in a snowbank until spring?
My lady?
Huh? I'm leaving. I've got to go check on Ryuuki.
That's not a good idea.
But I'm really worried about him. Huh? Ryuuki!
He insisted on coming to see you and wouldn't listen to reason.
Miss Shuurei, I'm so sorry. Miss Shuurei, you said you'd be taking a break from teaching at the temple. I thought you only meant for a little while, but then I heard from the head monk that you might not be coming back at all. I was so worried. I've been doing my homework, but if I handed it in, then that would be the end of it. I didn't ever mean to cause you trouble, Miss Shuurei, but...
Oh, Ryuuki, I'm sorry to have put you through all that.
I don't want you to go. Please don't do it. Please don't get married.
Married?
Promise, in another 5 years, I'll become just as good a man as Seiran is right now.
Now wait just a minute there, young man. Give me another 5 years and I'll...
Huh?
What the...
A fan? Where'd the heck that come from?
Oh my. Your Majesty, I'm very sorry about that. The silly thing must have slipped from my hand. Come on, Ryuuki. Your father's bound to be very worried about you, so we better get you home quickly. Thank you very much for gathering herbs to help Shuurei get better.
Yes, sir.
Take care of your health. Once you're fully recovered, I'll send some camellias to you.
Thank you very much, sir.
I'll see you to your home. Reishin, I'm afraid you're not doing anyone any favors by acting like an ornament out here.
Uncle, I'm Reishin, your uncle. I've been constantly watching over you from the shadows all these years.
We're going.
Well then, we'll be on our way too.
Take care of yourself, Shuurei.
Hey, you two. The kitchen still needs cleaning, you know.
Huh?
We can't ask that of General Ron and Lord Koyu.
Honestly, it's quite all right, Shuurei.
Don't worry, just get some rest.
I'll help out too. I'm sure I can be useful.
Thank you very much, Your Majesty. I have no doubt that scrubbing pots and pans will be of valuable use to you someday.
In that case, I'll help out too.
No, please retire and rest for the evening, Master.
If only some beautiful and kind person could come into your life and become your consort. You keep drawing closer because of your strong desire for me, but
I think you must be the biggest fool I've ever met. Do you honestly think I'll ever come to call you husband of mine? Falling in love with the one you're supposed to kill? In all my years, I've never heard of such a laughable assassin. Hey, Shoka, I love you. I really do. Shuurei and Seiran are the cutest things ever. I am truly fortunate to be your wife. Thank you.
It seems what they say is true. There's no medicine for love sickness.